2012, my son was killed by in his friend's house by his uncle. The guy called his, my friend's, my son's friend, and said that he killed himself. And then a couple days later, they admitted there was another person there. And then after that, they made an arrest. They let him go because they didn't have enough evidence for a murder case.
Justice and peace.
Justice for my son.
Justice for Ernesto.
I'll be Neto.
Justice.
My nigga wants rest.
Justice for my son.